I'd gambled before, you know, hit or miss kind of stuff, lost a few games, won a few games, everything was going okay. It never really seemed like a big deal to me. But then one day I rolled up with one of my buddies and threw it all in. I was feeling pretty lucky. We rolled the dice, he won, and that was it. He had everything. I lost it all. It was all part of a long chain of unfortunate events, but I bought into it. I bought into the game, and that's what happens.